I once asked you guys why I purposely made my tank dirty and murky, and I'm just realizing now I never answered the question in a video. So here's your video response. The reason I'm squeezing out a dirty filter in my tank is because I've just put a new filter on this tank and I want to quickly cycle it and get the bacteria from the existing filters into the new filter. So I squeeze all the junk and crap out of one filter and let the other filter suck it up.